BBC iPlayer.
Who's watching women's football? My answer is the entire world.
An incredible evolution.
I've always wanted to make football as accessible as possible.
How are we going to diversify?
Is the game I love in safe hands? Alex Scott, the future of women's football.
If you put it on a stage, people will come.
Watch on BBC iPlayer.
BBC Radio.
So let's get the first check on the travel. It's 20 past two. Orna has the latest.
I do. Thanks, OJ. So Perth and Kinross still looking slow. It's the M90 southbound Junction 9 at the Bridge of Erne through to Junction 8 at Glenfarg. Oil was spilt there. The lane closure's been lifted, though. The A590, that's in Cumbria, Newbury Bridge at the roundabout of the A592. An accident partly blocking the road. Liverpool heading into the city and West Derby Road, the A5049, still closed in both directions. That's near Victoria Road. It's after an investigation work still going on now, but it's after an accident. M60Q still there. Now, clockwise, it's at 15 at the M61 at the Swinton interchange, backing up to 12 at the Eccles interchange, now affecting that eastbound side of the M62 approaching Manchester. It's all because of a broken down lorry in one lane near the M61. Queues on the eastbound M62 through the roadworks, Chain Bar at 26. There was a breakdown there as well. Queues back to 25 at Brickhouse. Slow passing Birmingham on the M6 northbound at Junction 6. That's because of a lane closed, and again, it's a breakdown causing that. Two lanes closed because of an accident which three lorries were involved in Worcester on the M5, so that's causing you queues on the southbound M5 and the M25 slow at Waltham Abbey at 26, but all lanes open now. That's after an accident. Back with more in 30 minutes.
Thank you, Warner. Do you know what the thing is, though, with Plenty, remembering that today's 33 years since you first had a full-time job? Do you remember the first day you had a full-time job?
Not full-time. I remember my Saturday job when I was 16. That was in Boots the Chemist.
Ah.
And the shop's gone now because I had a look the other day.
It's always one of those, yeah. Isn't it? My first one was in a shop down the road from me, West End Supermarket on Narborough Road. I got very, very good with the label gun, you know, hitting the top of every cap.
I love doing them.
I was very quick. This one from Graham and Carol Parkinson in Wakefield. 35th anniversary today. This one from Dan Phelan, window cleaner in the New Forest. This one is beautiful. It's romantic. I love it. He says, OJ, it is the anniversary today of me using the same window cleaning squeegee. This is beautiful. He says, it's been a very happy 3 years. We've been through thick and thin. My love for it has only got stronger. Dan, I promised I wouldn't cry. Dan!
There's so much that we need to share, so say.